Imaging in the SEM has always been in black and white, so we use mainly two signals, secondary electrons and backscattered electrons. That results in a black and white image, so secondary electrons typically gives information about the topography, backscattered electrons give us indicative information about the composition. So users usually trust these two imaging techniques, use their instinct to find their areas of interest. The BEX technique will immediately show them all the elements present, so they don't have to trust their instinct and sometimes spend lots of time looking for a contaminant or a specific phase. Now with the BEX technique, they can have colored image embedded with the elemental information, so they can see immediately what elements are there and find what they're looking for much faster. Developing Unity, so the first BEX detector, took us about 5 years. There's a big team working on this and technology. A normal EDS detector have different components. There is a collimator, there is an electron trap to stop electrons, there is a window, and then there is a sensor. All that takes a lot of space in an EDS detector. We had to compact all that below the pole piece in just a few millimeters. That was one of the main challenges. On the software side, the BEX technique is based on live chemical imaging, which we developed a few years ago. So that helped a lot, because a few years ago we started with this new way of working where we have elemental information live. But to bring it really to the next level and to make it really a new technique, it needed hardware development, which is the BEX detector. But in terms of software as well, because we have multiple sensors at the same time, there was also lots of development taking advantage of the big throughput we have with the X-ray sensors, many counts coming to the detector. So we had to process all those counts live. We had to detect elements, what's on the sample live, display to the user. So all that requires lots of resources and lots of development on the software side as well. Most of the users will benefit from this, but specifically customers who are looking for a specific element or a specific contaminant. So for a quality control or failure analysis, labs and applications, this will be ideal for them because it will just increase their throughput and reduce their time to results. Unity is just the start. BEX is a new technique. Unity is just the first detector, but we are continuing to develop on this area, both on the software side and on the hardware side, where we will have other Unity detectors with other different features.